Nagtanghal kamakailan ng isang selebrasyon ang U.S. Secretary of the Navy na si Carlos Del Toro para sa planong naval ship na pinangalan ng USS Telesforo Trinidad. Ito ay pagkilala sa kabayanihan ng Yumaong Phil-Am Sailor.
It's a validation of the heroism of Telesforo Trinidad, who, as you know, earned the Medal of Honor in 1915 for his heroism on board the USS San Diego.
1915, while serving aboard USS San Diego, Petty Officer Trinidad risked his own life and well-being to save two of his shipmates during a catastrophic boiler explosion. Trinidad is the second service member to receive the award in peacetime.
Sa event na ginanap sa Washington, D.C., inannounce ni Del Toro ang pinili niyang sponsors ng barko. Isa dito si retired Rear Admiral Connie Mariano.
He's the first Filipino-American to become a flag officer in the U.S. Navy. Flag officer meaning rank of Rear Admiral and above. So this is a very historic time.
Sponsored din ang isa sa mga apo sa tuhod ni Trinidad na si Christine.
I'm absolutely thrilled to announce that both these women will serve as the ship sponsors for the USS Telesforo Trinidad. And you're all going to have to learn how to pronounce the name the way I'm pronouncing it, okay? The correct way, right, Christine?
Yes.
Ang sponsors ay ang magbibinyag sa ship at sila ang magiging advocate nito habang ito ay nagseserbisyo. Ang USS Telesforo Trinidad Arleigh Burke-class guided missile destroyer katulad nito ay planong magawa sa loob ng 6 na taon.
So it's really exciting to have a ship that will be prominent on the front lines of the U.S. Navy. So, you know, we would have been proud with any ship being named after my grandfather, but to have such a war-fighting destroyer is really kind of exciting.
Ayon sa USS Telesforo Trinidad campaign, ang susunod nilang haharapin ay ang malaking fundraising para sa barko.
Now, I know the road to commissioning will be long, but with all your help and guidance, I know we will have a commissioning of the USS Telesforo Trinidad that is worthy and befitting of the Medal of Honor that my great-grandfather received in 1915.
Para sa TFC News, Lena Martin Thornhill, ABS-CBN News.